Lincoln, now 9:30, taking on Mr. Get Her Done himself, Ryan Canoles out of Berkeley Springs, West Virginia. Driving for Boykin. And Brian Canoles easily gets the win, 9:30, bottom of 29 for Mr. Get Her Done. So not a bad light for Canoles, the former two-time IDBL World Champion, thing to win. As our next pair coming up here, that's Norman Teal over on the half auto parts socket on a 9:47. Taking on Robert Burke Sr. for junior round. Drop 10-12. Junior, and now 9 flat, Jimmy Miller, the third, 49 champion, will get the win. Matt Miller turned on the red line as Hermie was double red. 0-1-4-0-0 for Mike Hermie, Jr. Miller goes 9:15 to 9:13 for the former two-time MDIR champion. There you go, the guy, ladies and gentlemen, that's Mark Swan in Springfield, Pennsylvania. Swami runs out of the back door going 880. Again, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget that Pro Tech will open tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. for all pros, and not going to be Tech time. Right. 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 Riders in lane one, suit up, please. Riders in lane one, suit up. And Crazy Eight for your second time on says lane number 10, please. Crazy Eight. Yo,
924 dial, and the right side is a 911 dial. guys win.
Left side win.
I'll be back in a few minutes. Hopefully we got some kind of pros or something coming up. I'm gonna go check on it.